guys, it's now or never. I need everyone to get up here. No sessions. We're not gonna start. No, I'm just joking. We will, but come on. Come on. I see people in the back. I know you were up front last time. Come on. This type of music is only fun when you're right here. Well, more fun at least.
I'll get it.
Not more fun. Before we start, guys, if you were here last time, you would have counted that there were six of us up here.
You're getting up here.
There's only five today.
They're telling. You tell them. Come on. Come on.
Moved to Carolina without really telling us, so we're going to do our best we can.
Come on, Bergen. Come on.
We're going to start out with a song called The Magical Wolves. Thank you guys for coming out. Thank you for moving up.
Let's go. Right up. Right up here. Right up here.
Thank you. All the songs that we recorded with Dylan will probably be as an EP, but we actually have out soon, so you can hear both of them songs of ours. This next song is the only one we have on Facebook right now. It's called The Cards for Del. Anybody knows what version of the same kind of people? My voice is gonna be gone real soon.
So I need some water.
And I'll do my best.
So I need water.
Yeah, I showed you on YouTube. Remember the YouTube video I
showed
you? I'll show you later.
Tim's gonna play it for a
while,
man.
I always listen to this one.
Hey guys, thanks for coming out. We have a few more for you. Next one. And we get a second chance on it. Ricky's just, he starts too soon. Yeah.
Nope.
Thanks for seeing it. People leaving your band really messes you up. Thank you guys for having my voice came back.
Yeah!
You guys are awesome. We need to watch out so we can have such a group of people for such local show. So I want to thank everyone of you, I'd love to meet everyone of you. I think no close to everyone. And that's awesome. It means the world to us. I know it means a lot. Bands are very fickle things. I've been in this band for a long time and I've gone through a lot of members. People want different things out of bands. And I just want to say I want to thank the people who are on stage with me. And you have to play every show like it's your last show because it could be. People just put on your feet. We have one last song. This song's called Art of Acts. It's our favorite. It makes it special. Thanks guys, we really appreciate it. You want to thank the sound guy up there for making us sound awesome?
Thank you guys.
You want to thank the church for having us again?